where as they push down and go around, the hand is traveling with them. So let it turn. Okay. So as you go forward, they go around, it turns, so it's still looking the same way. Don't try to hold it forward, otherwise it goes backwards. Because they're hanging onto it, it's not revolved, it's not turning, so it's fixed, so they pull it. And you go around, let it turn with you. So they sit on that, like they're pulling it back, but you keep it in front of you, not backwards. Other thing, push your shoulders down so they don't pick you up, they don't pull you back. Push your shoulders down, elbows towards you, like a hibikokidosa. You don't let your elbows stay outside your space. Where do you want? Hami, not sideways. Hami. Forward and push. Forward and push so they go over the top. This one in front of you, turn to look. So they're working together. Want to get them to go forward. The other one to get them to bend.